So since we last spoke, Bugatti, of course, did 305 in the Chiron Super Sport.
Yes.
Do you recognize that as a proper record?
I mean, I'm sure they drove that fast. I mean, they had equipment there to check it. I mean, my question is, I guess, is that the speed the customer cars will have?
Yeah.
Was there something unique about that car? It's kind of unclear at this point, as far as I'm aware.
Yeah.
That's all, I guess.